Chasing you has been the smartest thing that I have ever done in my life.
When you look into my eyes and you see the crazy gypsy in my soul, it always comes as a surprise when I feel my withered roots begin to grow. Well, I never had a place that I could call my very own, but that's all right, my love, 'cause you're my home.
Chased by you, it's been my greatest joy.
When you touch my weary head and you tell me everything will be alright, you say, use my body for your bed and my love will keep you warm throughout the night. Well, I'll never be a stranger and I'll never be alone. Forever we're together, that's my home.
But now we don't have to chase each other anymore because we caught each other.
Home can be the Pennsylvania Turnpike, Indiana's early morning dew, high up in the hills of California. Home is just another word for you.
You chased me down and you caught up to me. I said to you, listen, I just have to get all my ducks in a row, right? And then you said to me,
I can be a duck. When Hodgins and I were buried alive, we each wrote a message to someone we loved. I wrote to you.
Well, I never had a place that I could call my very own, but that's all right, my love, 'cause you're my home.
Dear Agent Booth, how is it possible that simply looking into your fine face gives me so
much joy? If I travel all my life and I never get to stop and settle down, long as I have you by my side,
why does it make me so happy that every time I
good walls all
try to sneak a peek at you, you're already looking at me?
You're my castle, you're my cabin and my instant pleasure dome. Need you in my house, 'cause you're my home.
Like you, it makes no sense. And like you,
you're my home.
It feels right. If I ever get out of here, I will find a time and a place to tell you that you make my life messy and confusing and wonderful. This is that time. This is that place.